What's good, y'all? Let's get straight into it. So today I'm gonna be making a loop using nothing but acoustic instruments. So no synths, right? More like orchestra instruments, right? So that's what we're gonna get into. This is one of my favorite pianos, the Roland SRX piano. Let's see what we come up with. See what I got this on. Let's start with that. Alternate the velocity. Let's make it sound a little bit realer. Let's see. Strum it a little bit. So I played this with the keys on my keyboard. Laptop keyboard. Know we gotta add some strings. Know we gotta add some strings. Let's try it out. Might use all SRX. Thank you. see what the orchestra got. Cut that. that all up. Hold on. Like that. The only thing I like to do sometimes I Scrabble brain today. Forgive me, but let's just add a little drum, just to, you know, give it a sound. That's if I add drums. Sometimes though, I'd like to just leave it as a loop and come in and you know, make edits. Like I said, I add the H910 harmonizer. Sometimes I just add the single one instead of the dual. I'll come in and change the pitch. Throw some tape on there. Lo-fi your beat. So, you know, whatever you want to do to make it sound older, like a loop, you know, come back in at the bass. What you could do, you could take this, sample it, you know what I mean, change it to audio. Then, you know, once you do that, come in and EQ. You know, and use it like a sample, you know? Making your own samples, you know? You can even use right here, where we at, Cymatics. Where we at? Origin. Come in, degrade the sample rate. Take the highs out. Thank you. You know, then after you sample that, you can add your drums. Obviously, I got everything EQ'd out right here, but, you know, that's how you could do it. Go in, add another vocal sample on top, you know, mess with arcade. You know, that's how you essentially create your own, you know, 70s, 80s sound and sample, just like that, you know. Throw the drums on top. That's what I got for y'all today, man. Just, you know, creating own 70s, 80s sample. You know, nothing but acoustic instruments. All Roland SRX, you know, so. Hope y'all liked the video, man. Stay tuned for the next one. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button for me, man. I'll see y'all in the next one. Signing out.